If you're like me and have not finished your Christmas shopping, well, then this one's for you. You have one weekend left to get it all done. And if you're looking for a one-stop shop for a one-of-a-kind gift, you can head to the Blaisdell this weekend. Joining me now, we have Dara Dung in studio to tell us more about the Hawaii Holiday Craft and Gift Fair.
Yes, it's so nice to be back. Thanks, Lauren. Yes, the Sunshine Productions is super excited to be presenting the Hawaii Holiday Craft and Gift Fair. That's happening this weekend, the last weekend before Christmas. That's Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. That's December 20, 21, and 22 at the Blaisdell Exhibition Hall. Over 300 vendors will be there, just promoting clothing, food, unique gift items, really something for everyone who hasn't maybe even started their Christmas shopping yet. Admission is just $4, but if you go to their website, HawaiiHolidayFair.com, you'll see that they have a 50% off coupon. So that brings that admission price to just $2. So just $2 per person. And we're also so grateful for our military families. So it's free for military families as well as children 7 years of age and under. So, so much happening this weekend.
And what a great opportunity to get your Christmas shopping done and to shop local.
Absolutely. And you'll find something for everyone. Even if you, you know, procrastinated to this point, you'll see that there's something for those people to check off your list.
Speaking of something for everyone, we've got a beautiful array of items here.
Yes, today, tonight we're focusing on the woman in your life, your mother, your sister, your segment co-host.
Yes. Wink, wink.
So we're going to start with Yoli's Designs right here. We have, she specializes in making colorful clay flowers that she creates into lei, hair decor, ornaments, and more. And really, I saw her, she brought a little bit of the clay just to show us. She makes these petals so fast, and really, it's all handmade, and the detail that goes into it
these
is amazing.
These look real.
She uses, really, her hands, a chopstick, and an oven.
Wow. These are so beautiful, too.
I know. It smells real, right?
Yeah. Someone in the studio smells great.
It's amazing. Yeah, beautiful. So there's even individuals. You can see the details in the earrings, very reasonably priced, and you know that these lei will never get old. She normally is at the Mary Monarch, actually. So this is her first show on Oahu in 15 years. So you have to visit her at this show this weekend.
All right, let's get to the other two.
Moving on to Bluebird Jewelry. Each piece is created by Jana Higa. And these pieces are sophisticated and timeless, as you can see, and appeal to women of all ages. Jana's collection features semi-precious gemstones and the highest quality metals. And a lot of them are one of a kind. So you don't have to worry about showing up at a party and having the exact same thing as everyone else.
All of them are handmade too, just beautiful. I love those pink earrings.
Yes, and what's nice about these vendors is they're all there, so you can meet them this weekend and they'll talk to you about, you know, the handcrafting and what goes into it.
And lastly?
Finally, we have Sassy Creations, owned by Dana Ricard. Her work is inspired by island lifestyle with prints ranging from the popular pineapple, which you see right here, the beautiful Monstera leaf, and other plants and flowers. Her tote bags, as you can see, have also matching infinity scarves. We're going to step around here really quickly and show you. So how cute these are. And you can just double it up and wear it around your neck. And then you match with,
Let me try. I know we don't have a lot of time left,
they're
but 100%
beautiful. Rayon, and then we have matching bags, and they're vinyl and canvas. So once again, all of these will be available this weekend, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday at the Hawaii Holiday Craft Fair. That will be at the Blaisdell Exhibition Hall. So go to their website, HawaiiHolidayFair.com, and get that 50% off coupon. So it's just $2 a person, and that'll get you into all of this fabulousness as well as other great
Shop local. This is super cute, by the way. Thanks for joining us in the studio. Bridget, I know there's a lot on this table that you would love.
I want everything on that table.
Yeah.